Cup holder card table tray. Is it worth it? Let's check it out. So I got this from Amazon to do some car bongs. And so let's review it and see if it's worth it. Open it with our key. Sure. There are only two parts to this. There's a stick right here where you put it in, stick it in your cup holder. Push it down, twist, twist, twist. Make sure it doesn't budge. Excuse the mess right there. It's my dog leashes. Now for the tabletop, make sure you push it in so that it stays stabilized. I love that the top turns 360 degrees and then you can also adjust 180 degrees for the bottom to have it in any angle.
You can also place your phone and watch some mukbangs while you eat in your car.
The table holds up to 3 pounds and I can say that this is convenient and Hyunny approved.